What's your one enduring memory of making this film?
I used to walk onto set. There was this, there was like an air of impending doom on set.
Everybody was worried I'll burst a blood vessel.
In the first opening scene, I am wearing women's jeans, which was made into shorts.
Yes. So at the Tallinn world premiere now, the entire audience is standing. So Arfi, the true salesman, please like us on Facebook.
Yes.
I wanted to kind of figure out this character on my own. Mm. So that is where I think him and me kind of were at loggerheads, because he wanted things a particular way.
So when Dhruv, for example, told me, look, you know, I want to be a dharma hero.
Right.
And I was like, oh my God, I totally get it. Mentors who I'd go to say, so I want to make this film, what do you think? And some of them I respect a lot, who unequivocally told me, do not make this. Mm. It will brand you in a particular way. You cannot sell it.
The moment I entered the room, those 90 minutes were the most precious moment for me. I cried, I laughed. Mm. I felt whatever he told me a year back, on paper, everything was there.
May we all be dharma heroes.
May you all be dharma heroes.